Yo, we got some action up here. I know, that's why I'm coming down here. If you go to YouTube, Cape Cod Cop Watcher, you'll see this video up there tonight. Have a good one, brother. The car drove into a building up here. I heard it over the scanner, so I had to come down and, you know. He gave me thumbs up. Yeah. Hope he has good insurance. Don't worry, I'm like, while she crosses, I'm across. Car into a building. How's it going, brother? How's it going, Captain? Good. Everybody all right?
Yeah.
All right, that's good. How you doing?
I'm touching the COVID, sorry.
Oh, COVID still? You've been good? Huh? I know, I'm glad. Are you happy you got them? How you doing, brother? Alright. He's still paranoid over COVID. Doing all right. Everybody okay?
Yeah, just one.
Just one got transported?
Yeah.
No fatals? See, I get close. Dude. Waddell is still afraid of COVID. Waddell is still afraid of COVID. There's been a lot of vehicles driving into buildings lately here. Been a lot lately. We are at Smith's Family Popcorn. Does that make me part of the crime scene now?
No, we gotta.
No, I'm resetting because you gotta pull that out and you don't know what's gonna happen. I got you. You see, I respect you guys sometimes. Sometimes, I gotta say. A lot of people think I hate you guys.
Well, we can go around the pole, Teddy.
Come around this way and go. Come up. Come around. No. The way he was coming around. You could have just came straight down. See, I'm helping you. I respect you guys. You know that.
Thank you.
And I also got a nail there for you. Thank you for everything that you guys do. Thank you. Much respected. I knew they were gonna push me back, but it's good. I respect it. I'll push my limit. There's some good damage. Took that whole corner right out. Alright, I'm not just gonna stand here. I'm gonna sit back, watch, and if anything interesting happens, I'll be back. Yeah, yeah. To work for the courts. I just want to get them putting the car on the record. That's all I want to show y'all. Yeah. Some car drove into the building.
That's it.
I heard it over the scanner, so I came down here. Yeah. This is what I do. I'm a cop watcher.
All right. That's interesting, isn't it?
I have a YouTube channel, Cape Cod Cop Watcher.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll have to check you out.
Yeah. That would be awesome. I need the subscribes, likes, and shares.
Okay.
That would be awesome.
Step off the road, please.
Wasn't talking to me.
Wasn't me.
I know. Yeah, I was saying that to my people because they heard that because I post this stuff on YouTube and Instagram and all that. I was able to get right up to it. I get the best shots already. Snatched them right up. Yeah. I got better videos. I got a better shot. Yeah, yeah. No, I'll be bored. Let's come down, y'all. and get an angle from all the way back here. We got Popo. Popo.
Hey, run downstairs. You guys okay?
Hey, you like my shirt? I'm the only one who has it. If you want one, I can sell you one. I make them. If you want one, I'll give it to you for free if you want one. If you would wear it, I'll give it to you. So it's gonna have to be like a 4X then. Because it has to go over everything. Because you have to, if you wear my shirt, it has to be all of it or none of it. Honestly, it looks like it will crumble if they go to remove it from this side. This is going to be interesting, everybody. So stay tuned. Yeah, yeah. Yarmouth is coming in here. Yeah, yeah. We got fire from Yarmouth.
Wow.
We're gonna watch them work. Another trailer coming. They got another trailer coming. Warmer in the sun. Yeah, as you see, they're all setting up to make a little thing so it don't cave in when they pull the car out. So, yeah, I'll be back. Yeah. Joint Base of Cape Cod. Government plates. Government. I want to go for a ride in this. Thing's pretty badass. I'd go for a ride in that all day. Hello. Yeah, someone drove into a building. That's all we know. Don't know why. Don't know what. Cause someone. Yeah. I heard it over the scanner.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't have a scanner.
I do. Dude, this is a badass rig. Is it like a communication center?
Yeah.
It's badass. Thank you for everything you do for us. Dude, this thing is so... Dude, it's like a transformer. Have a good one. That bummer needs to come forward. Hey. That front pad underneath that side needs to go forward a little more. See, I'm helping them do their job. See, I'm helping them out. That's perfect right there. That's perfect. What up? Yeah, I figured I'd let you know before you start slipping it. Because that would have been bad.
Yeah, I would have bit something.
Yeah, we don't need that. I help them with that part. Dude, that thing's like a transformer.
Up and the transmission's right underneath of it.
Dude, it's badass. There it is. It's the rear's coming off the ground. Thank you. How does that happen? Dude, I don't know. It could be many things. Health issue, someone running across the street not paying attention, and they swerve, many issues.